Ellie and Sean. People give it up for Ellie and Sean. Next we have Chelsea and Aaron. Give it up for them.
Has anybody ever seen Step Brothers?
Yeah.
Perfect. This one all land good then. when we became friends, we were both like, oh yeah, both of our moms' names are Jennifer. You know, crazy. Both of our middle names are James. And we both really love to play sports. So it's like, did we just become best friends?
Yeah.
And yeah, they're both nurses. Thank you. Kicked it even better. So we both grew up. Taylor, when we grew up down the street from each other, I grew up with three older sisters. It was pretty terrible. So Taylor was like my only outlet. And we grew up down the street from each other. We had one of those, you know, those plastic covered cars that you had a steering wheel that didn't even really work. And we would drive down the big hill in front of you guys' apartment, and it crashed, and it was just terrible. And we just get right back up and run right back up the hill and do it all over again. So that's basically been the epitome of our relationship. We both went to Lawrence Lawson. Anybody go to Lawrence Lawson? All right, all six people. That was great. So Lawrence Lawson, you know, we went through a lot. Elementary school, middle school, sports. I believe we both made the gold team in eighth grade, which was like the B team for football. Pretty proud of that, Taylor. I'll remember that. Growing up, middle school, elementary school, middle school, high school. One of the biggest things that I really took away from high school was our senior year when we did our run for soccer when we went to state. We didn't win conference, but we went to state, so that's good. We also lost the first round, so you be the judge of how good we were. We ended up losing our first game, but at the end of the game, it was one of the really cool moments in our friendship. Making the state was a big accomplishment, but obviously losing the first game was not. And walking off the field, I remember I had my arm around him, I had a couple tears in my eyes because, you know, you feel pretty defeated. But that was a really cool moment. At that time, I knew he was my brother, and you know we could make it through anything at that point. Also in high school, guess who else came into the picture? Caitlin. Yeah. So that's like the other half of the equation, right? So I remember my dad was very very gracious and let me borrow his car all the time because I didn't have one. But back when CDs were a thing, do you guys remember CDs? Let's go! But Caitlin would always make the best mixtapes. Burn CDs, illegal. They were hot. But yeah, so cruising around, you know, that's when she really became part of, you know, the triangle, the family, whatever you want to call it. Triangle only has 3 points, so I don't know why I said that. But, wow, I've gotten really off topic here. Going back to state, it hasn't always, you know, I told you I got off topic. But it hasn't always been, you know, great. Yeah, Taylor and I have made some pretty questionable decisions together. Decision number one that was questionable, we got mohawks. We shaved our heads and got mohawks. We beat Dodgeville and they all had their hair you know, like painted red and yellow, Sparta colors obviously, and blue. But yeah, and then we were like, oh yeah, what are they doing? Like, that's not cool. And then the next game, we went and got our head shaved. So, yeah, that's pretty good, right? But yeah, so, I mean, all in all, I'm trying to look at my notes here. Don't know how a microphone works. But, yeah, I mean, I really hope Paige kills it. So, doesn't make me look as bad. But yeah, I mean, all in all, you know, sports, Taylor, it's been a great ride, getting to know Caitlin, getting to know your guys' families. You know, obviously it's been a wild ride up to this point, but once again, thank everybody for coming out. I mean, that's pretty much all I have.
There's a story behind having it laminated. So at my wedding, you know, Caitlin being the maid of honor thought she would take her speech to the bathroom with her, and she dropped it in the toilet. So, in case I did that, I brought it in a sheet protector.
Yeah!
All right, I just want to start off by thanking everyone for coming tonight. I hope you are having a good time so far, and the night is only gonna get better from here. Caitlin and I met almost 25 years ago. I am Paige. For those of you who don't know, I'm Caitlin's older and favorite sister. Being I am her only sibling, she doesn't have much choice in that. We're going to keep this speech short and sweet, because Caitlin doesn't want me to give a speech anyway. I embarrass her. There's the part of the speech where I'm supposed to tell embarrassing stories. But as I was writing this, I've realized Caitlin has a lot more dirt on me than I have on her. So on a serious note, have you ever seen a more beautiful bride than Caitlin tonight? And I don't just say that because everyone says we look alike. So actually being confused with Caitlin is great, because as of most of you, or some of you may know, or have heard from my mother, I'm not the greatest decision maker. I don't know how many times throughout our childhood I have heard my parents say, Caitlin, do the opposite of what your sister does. And I still hear it. Caitlin has been the greatest sister and by far the best friend a girl could ask for throughout life. She's always there for me. for a pick-me-up, like off the bathroom floor, like she's done for me multiple times. I can call her anytime, even if I'm in the room next door. We always have each other's backs, like when Caitlin may have backed into my car out of the garage and into my car, and I took the blame so Dad wouldn't know. Until now, when Dad just found out. Sorry, Caitlin. But that's what big sisters are for. And Taylor, I always wanted a brother, and it only took me 28 years to get one. Remember, being part of this family comes with a lot of expectations, but I've done my best to set that bar low for you. You guys complement each other so well. Caitlin likes to yell at Taylor, and Taylor is really good at getting yelled at. It's like you guys are already married, so this should be an easy transition. But in all seriousness, thank you, Taylor, for making my sister happy and being the best brother-in-law and now Uncle Tay-Tay to my baby and Reese. And Caitlin, be nice to Taylor. It's hard to find someone that can put up with you and this family. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you guys, and hopefully it's some babies and make me an aunt pretty soon. The best is yet to come. I love you both very much. Let's raise our glasses to the new Mr. and Mrs. and the three rings of marriage. The engagement ring, the marriage ring, and the suffering.
Together, it's like fishing for wind as I stand in the desert, but I'm holding you closer than home, 'cause you are my heaven. Don't want to waste the weekend. If you don't love me, pretend. Then it's time to fall. As my dream goes down the east coast, I wonder how you keep on. It's too late to cry, too broken to move on. Still I can't let you be. Most nights I hardly sleep. Don't see what you don't need. It's just a drop in the ocean. Changing the weather, I was praying that you and me might end up together. It's like wishing for rain as I stand in the desert, but I'm holding you closer than most. You are my heaven.
Breaking locks.
just trying to find you. I've been like a maniac, insomniac. 5 steps behind you. Tell them all the girls I can hit the exit check, please. Cause I finally found a girl of my dream. Too much more than a Grammy Award. That's too much you mean to me. You could be my eighth girl. Maybe you're the shit girl. Loving you could be a crime. Crazy happy big girl. This is it, girl. Give me 25 or life.
Deserve the love of your mother. She'll make a promise and I'll give her away. Standing in the bright room, just standing. She asked me what I'm thinking and I said I'm not sure. I just feel like I'm losing my baby. She didn't know. With your mom there, still little white flowers all up in her hair. Walking down the aisle, daddy, it's just about time. Does my wedding gown look pretty good?
Give a big round of applause out there for Caitlin and her father. It's got very special father God.
What if I did a binding house where we both could live? If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. No, it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done,
big round of applause out there for Taylor.